Explain to me again how a runaway assassin ended up working for a Templar spy network.
I had no idea Scudder was a Templar until I was already on board. Not surprising he hasn't told you yet. He's probably planning on putting a knife into your kidney.
Why are you still alive? My father wiped out the Brotherhood in the colonies a decade ago.
Truth? When the Purge started, I ran away, disguised myself as a peddler. Yet I ended up working for Scudder anyway.
And now you think I should kill him based on your word alone?
On a fellow assassin's word. But if you don't believe me, well, check the evidence. He's planning to leave the colony by ship, and he's taking a fair load of Templar artifacts with him.
It will be difficult for him to escape.
He's slippery, that one. But I can help you catch him. I know the ship's purser can be found in the courtyard behind City Hall. Follow him to the captain, and you'll be able to cut off Scudder's escape.
I will follow this lead, and then make my decision. What will you be doing?
Running for my life. Been too many years since I was in a fight for me to help you. I never was a very good assassin.
There should be a fragment in this memory.
You look for it, while we keep Dominica off your trail.
Read it!
Hey! What's the hurry?
There's the ship's purser. Now, follow him to the captain.
Hello, hello.
I say, welcome.
Did I hear something?
A pleasant day.
I say, welcome.
What the?
I hate to ask, but
was that?
Be more careful. Anyone could break in.
I beg your pardon. You just stepped on my foot. I am sorry, but I did no such thing.
Not a bad piece.
Don't
shame about the price.
I saw you do it.
You are seeing things then, and I cannot help you.
Am I being followed?
Ah!
eye out.
Halt! Cycle ferries. I'm the purser aboard Captain Clark's ship. Very well. Come on through.
There you are, Captain.
What news?
Our friend Scudder is skittish. The British made an attempt on his life yesterday, so he'll be looking to board tonight.
Of course. Good thing we've already taken on most of his shipping from that fancy city house of his.
Well, expect him tonight, after he deals with that Brotherhood friend of his.
Won't he be surprised to find a knife in his ribs?
My work here is done. I'll see you before we set sail. Until then, Captain.
So it seems the peddler was right. The answers I need will be found on that ship.
Stand and fight me! There, I've got ya!
Tiger! You're shooting dead!
The bottom of the ship needs must. You're hiding!
You're hiding!
You got
me around here somewhere!
Those lobster backs, strutting around like they fair own the place.
Don't they, though? Not enough food.
That ought to do it.
Now I've got you! You're not there! What's this about? You're hiding and helping us! Can you?
The vessel I want is the merchantman at anchor in the harbor.
Anything.
The ship's manifest. The address where I can find Scudder is sure to be within its pages. The address the ship's cargo came from.
Now what's all this noise?
You're dead!
If I can just find something to light the straw in here with, I should have time to leave the ship before the black powder explodes. Time to go.
Have at you!
Come!
heard the news.
What news?
Hurry up, will you?
It's a death tunnel!
Man with Scudder always has another exit from his home. I better be careful here. Not hide any longer, Scudder. I have you now, my friend.
We're closing in on that last memory.
Run all you want. Can't hide from me much longer. A little longer is all we need.
There's no place left to hide, Scudder.
Hasn't anyone ever told you it's rude to ransack a man's home?
Scudder.
Indeed. And I suppose you are going to insist that we fight.
You lied to me.
No. I let you believe what you wanted to. It's not too late to change sides, you know. We are going to win this war and establish a new nation as a beacon of rational thought. You could be a part of that. I know your father would be pleased if you were.
I have never spoken to my father, and I have no wish to if he is anything like you.
What a pity. I guess this means you have to die.
I have you now.
I'm not the one who needed to change sides, Scudder. But for you, my friend, it is too late.
There's a fragment nearby. Don't forget. You just need to make sure it's there, then plant the logic bomb.
Of course it is locked. Where would Scudder have kept the key?
And there it is.
Listen up, nice work, no denying that, but there's no time to celebrate. I've located the last fragment. We missed it the first time. It was hidden in a minor Connor memory.
I wouldn't exactly call it minor now. Just drop the beacon for this memory and get ready.
Dominica's picking up the knack of finding you in the memories, so we're going to send you straight there.
Find the fragment. Shouldn't take you too long. And place the last logic bomb. Do that, and Dominica can go pound sand.
Thank you.
hell is this?
It's like the memory is coming apart at the seams.
If the memory is destroyed while you're in it, I have no idea what could happen to you.
But it wouldn't be good. So, find the last fragment and plant the logic bomb before that happens.
I'm getting a read on the fragment near your location. It's moving!
Ahead of you! On that ship!
Abstergo security inbound.
It's the Hunter Protocol! Dominica can create more of those things, so keep moving and get to that ship.
Odds are she's gonna throw more hunters in your path.
I'm on it.
Let's see if we can do something to help. Hey, Vex.
Can't do anything to the hunters directly, but maybe we can hack your avatar.
Don't get too crazy, it's me in here.
That's the spirit. We can't let them touch you. But let's see what we can do when you reach out and touch them. Oh, that's classic. She's making it so that your weapons are particularly destructive to hunter code. Just give her a minute.
I've got some ideas. Let me try and implement them.
Do I have a choice?
No, now keep moving.
Up you go!
Have you finished the weapons hack?
You worry about the climb, let us worry about that.
You heard her. The clock is ticking. You need to find the fragment before Dominica can scan it.
I've got nowhere to go.
Hang on. We've got our hands in the code. We can build something for you.
There, run for it.
It doesn't go all the way.
It will. Trust us. Now, get going.
Now that I've observed you uploading the code fragments, I can figure out how to do it myself. And I won't let you destroy this one before I can scan it.
You're trapped.
I have you exactly where I want you.
100%! Use your weapons!
They'll cut through those hunters' defenses like they aren't even there! Yes! That's it!
Collective, everyone and everything you have ever held dear. You have no idea what you've unleashed.
Logic bomb is in place.
We have to detonate them before Dominica figures out a way to counter.
Already on it. Done. Did it.
The targeted memories? Gone. And the fragment, too.
Toast. The Nexus Eye will never exist.
Oh, brilliant. Bex, fantastic, as always. And you? Oh, that was a hell of a job.
Yeah, it wasn't easy, but you pulled it off.
You hired the best. Now let's talk about my payday. We agreed on...
Hold on a minute. I'm getting some weird readings.
Oh, shit. She traced us.
Did you really think I wouldn't find you? Arrogant idiots.
Oh, holy hell, we are screwed. Bex, get us out of here!
She knows where you are! Wipe everything and run! Now! They'll kill you!
Ah, there you are. Don't tell me you thought you could run. That anywhere would be safe once you crossed me. I blame myself, really. I should have known anything that could benefit the world, the Brotherhood will be there, trying to break it. Doesn't matter. We'll pick up the pieces and start again. In the end, the Templars will succeed. But you won't be around to see it. I've sent a team to to bring you in. And they'll be there any moment now.